But what Samuels is really talking about here is fate. You see, fate caught up with several lives here. No matter what course of action Collins took, he was destined to his own fate. His own day of reckoning with himself. The idea is that destiny is a very real, concrete thing that every person has to deal with. How does Samuel's view of fate differ from that of Costain, Laurie?
Ma'am?
Answer the question.
Costain wrote that fate was somehow related only to religion, whereas Samuels felt that, well, fate was like a natural element, like earth, air, fire, and water.
That's right. Samuels definitely personified fate. In Samuels' writing, fate is immovable, like a mountain. It stands where man passes away. Fate never changes.